fight. Yeah, John Kerry,
first fight at Shinobi War 6 with the victorious Jenaid Ebanks. Unanimous decision, fantastic performance. Just run to the fight, tell us your feelings.
I was trying to pin him down for a dos because he kept sticking his arm in, but he was using it as a sweep. So I personally thought, right, if he's going to try, he's obviously jiu-jitsu savvy and he's quite strong. So I thought, keep top control and hit him with some shots and pound him out. And I ended up hitting him with loads, and I knew he was breaking in the third round because he was screaming at me. And every time he screamed at me, I put one down his mouth.
So, you know, I believe in the first round and in the second round, you seem to cover up slightly for just a split second.
No, it wasn't hurt. I was watching his punches behind. I was peeping behind my gloves, watching his punches, waiting for him to load up, because he was leaving his arms out. So when he left his arms out, it gives me an opportunity to shoot, and every time he loaded up, I shot him and took him down, and it was just uncontested shooting.
And you say you felt like you were supposed to break up in the third round. Any other point in fight where you thought you were finished?
I kept trying to go for a dos, but I think he clicked onto it really quickly what I was going for, and he kept his arm wide. So I was fishing for that, but I just thought, you know what, I've got top control, I may as well just hit him with some shots. And but he just couldn't get me off him, I just kept hitting him with shots. There was one time where he actually swept me, and that was at the end of the round, and you know, I covered up, tried to roll for a knee bar, but it was too late by then. You know, he just didn't do enough to me, it was all me.
And you're 6-0 now, another big performance. Where'd you go from here?
You tell me, bro. I've no idea. Whoever they put in front of me next, getting taken out, Apex MMA style.
Anybody in mind?
Not that I know of right now. I know there's going to be a middleweight contender tonight for the title. Whoever wins that, I'll have a pop at them. Or I'll go on to FCC and have a pop on at the middleweight champion on that, whoever it may be.
Tonight, you're
going to celebrate? Yeah, I'm going to go celebrate with my teammates. Thanks everybody down at Apex MMA, Lee Kennedy, Chris Kennedy, Martin Sweeney, and most of all Jimmy here, who runs Apex MMA.
Jim,
he's the main guy.
Don't forget Jim.
All right, cheers. Oh yeah, don't forget Jim.